My name is Rachel Lusky, and I am the owner and lead photographer of Rachel Lusky Photography. This award is truly a humbling experience. I did not expect it at all. I was completely surprised, and it means so much to me. It shows that the things that I'm doing on a day-to-day basis mean something, and I'm just really honored to get this award. I was nominated for my work with Emma's Footprints. It's a local nonprofit, and we help families who have struggled with a pregnancy or an infant loss. I am the VP of the board of directors, and I've been volunteering with them for probably about 4 or 5 years now. So I have that work, as well as working with another nonprofit called Now I Lay Me Down to Sleep. We are photographers who go into the hospitals after families have suffered a stillborn loss, and we photograph those babies and their parents and families for those memories that they will never get back. So I would say my role models are threefold, being my parents who raised me with a strong Christian faith and helped me to become independent and know that I was loved. My husband, who's always encouraging me to challenge myself to do something new and to be brave and step into fear. And I would say my pastor of my church, Derek Sanford, he's been teaching me since I was a high schooler. So he has influenced my life in a lot of ways. When I found out I got nominated, I cried and I asked my mom to repeat herself because I did not believe it or think that I was worthy of such an amazing award. So it was a true surprise.